Yo, yo, yo.
Come on, everybody, welcome back for some more Amnesia and Freaky Friday.
Yes, Freaky Friday, here we go. I'm gonna continue this game. Cruising through this creepy mansion, getting scared at every corner.
Yeah, got some unidentified liquid.
Yeah, so we got just now found us some liquid. Got a partially filled bottle. I suppose I need the rest of it filled. And now, continue looking around. I came from downstairs, so we're gonna go cruise up here, see what we got. Guest room just sounds creepy. I heard creepy things, so I'm not gonna go in there. It's probably just the music, though. And a study. Okay. Let's just try this one first. Been lucky to avoid them so far for a minute.
That luck will run out eventually.
Oh man, just the sound from up here is way different from down there. Just sounds scarier.
You've fallen prey to the swimmer several times, but you haven't fallen prey to the walker yet.
Yeah, that swimmer really kicked my butt. Oh man.
Walking Dead fans.
So I hear something.
You hear, hear a monster? It's a zombie.
Will you not come in here, hopefully?
I don't know about all you viewers, by the way, but I personally can't wait till the Walking Dead comes back.
Oh yes, we're all waiting for Walking Dead. They're making us wait till October, like normal.
Yeah. Who do you think's gonna die this season, Jim?
My predictions for who's gonna die. Carol, probably.
I think Carol's gonna die finally.
Although she's been pretty resilient.
I think Rick's gonna die.
No, they're not gonna kill Rick. I disagree with that one.
Why not? He's the main character, you know. If he dies, he'd get tons of crazy ratings.
I think he's too well liked. Alright, nothing in here.
Look at what happened with Herschel.
Nothing in here. Herschel was old, though. He's lived a long, full life.
Yeah, but he died too soon. And that was such a fiasco. Come on now.
The way he died, yeah.
And again, you know, Governor.
Governor was bit. Oh, well.
Huh? Is the distraction working?
Dude, you quit calming down, dude. I gotta pay attention to this thing that's in here. Dude, I'm pretty sure I just, like, walked into him.
No, you walked into a,
I don't like this room. I don't like this room. Okay. Oh! Well, they're talking to us. Something about this room. Yeah, it sounded like it was going to be important, like they were going to read it to us, but they're not, so I don't think we're going to go through these pages. I'll slowly go through them in case you guys want to pause and figure this out for yourself. I don't really want to turn my light off again, though, in here. Oh, when I have to. Oh, when I have to. Well, because you never know, it might be something else in here. I need to find some oil. Damn it. Get me out of here.
It's cool, you got a bunch of extras in here.
Only cool for a minute. Oh man, I hate just having Tinder. Oh, thank God this is gonna lit up room. Oh, fuck.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, what do you mean, here we go?
Here we go.
Shut up, dude. Oh, what is this? Chambers of the Human Skull. What is that supposed to mean? Oh my God. They need to calm down with their sound effects in this game. They do. It's just too much. I'll throw the ink at you, you bastard.
Yeah, and it'll look at you curiously, and then it'll eat your face.
Dude, I want to break that.
Yeah,
nothing in there, though.
Okay. Oh!
Just creepy.
Let's see what you have to offer.
Oh my god. They've been doing some awful things here. I have premonition. Yes, I got this thing. It's on.
Mess.
Nobody's gonna mess with me with this.
But I can sense it. It's definitely there.
Where I go now. That's right. I'll saw up a ghost quick, hopefully.
Further disappointment.
1658. So this has been going on for quite a while, or this is supposed to be in the past. Throw an apple at you, buddy.
I'm pretty sure this is in the past.
Okay. That's right.
Desk.
I really don't think my cool weapon is going to do much good, huh?
Oh, no.
It just looks pretty intimidating. Oh,
more tender.
Oh, human skulls. Creepy sounds. Oh, my God, just full of... Who does that? Jeez, these people are weirdos in here.
Yeah, it's the work of the guy that you're on a mission to murder.
Yeah, I hope I succeed, because this guy has some serious issues.
Yeah.
Oh my god, get me out of here. Okay. I heard something, okay? That's why I stopped.
You heard something and you saw a shadow. Oh my god. What's going on?
At least that's a well lit up room there. Which way was I going? This one. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god, it's a dead end, really? Fuck out of here.
Sure you got everything?
Maybe we'll come back if I have to.
Really dark. He waited, glanced at the old clock, and waited some more. 4 o'clock, he thought. It's enough.
I do think I found everything. Every single room.
Well, you got one more.
You gotta go in this room now. Oh, let's hope this room is just lit up.
Strange happenings.
Okay.
My journal is gone. What would they want with my journal?
I don't know what they want with your journal, buddy. Apparently, they're looking everywhere for it, though. Kind of like what I'm doing in this place.
1839. I received a letter today from the Algerian governor's office disclosing the fate of Herbert's expedition. About a week after my departure, Abdullah, one of the men traveling with us, returned from the desert. He was badly injured, as if maimed by a lion. The man rambled deliriously about the expedition being attacked by something horrible. The French quickly dispatched a search party to look for the expedition. After searching for days, they found the camp abandoned without any trace of Herbert or his men. Tomorrow, I'll retrieve the things they recovered from Herbert's tent at the customs house. I don't know what to make of it, but I'm worried for him.
Okay. Well, if he's worried, I guess that means I'm worried, right? This is myself talking.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Creepy sounds. Yeah, this game, man.
Is there stuff on the bookshelf?
I would have came back in a second.
Oh, I came back and got it.
I would have.
Double click.
Look at that, I had two. I already had some oil left over. This didn't look. I was just too scared, I just wanted to run.
Oh, shit.
Any more oil? No. Picked up a crowbar. See, now we're talking, okay? Now they're talking. I can wreck shit with a crowbar.
Can you?
Well, I can open a door maybe that needs to be open.
3rd of July, 1839. Today I picked up Herbert's things at the customs house. I dug through the trove of documents he had carried and found a log detailing the expedition. The nature of this text ranged from quick notes to colorful accounts of transpired events. I skimmed the pages, trying to figure out what might have happened. May 17th, the day I was trapped inside the orb chamber, Herbert dryly states, "Recovered Daniel after 1 hour of entrapment." This confused me greatly. I was suffocating within minutes. How could I have lasted an hour? I continued reading the peculiar text. Herbert states his facts without judgment or passion, but suddenly I could read frustration into his text. He pushed his men to investigate the underground tomb, an effort which seems to have strained the minds of his men. Madness spread through the ranks, and Herbert had to take some extreme measures to continue. He finally visits the chamber himself, where he retrieves the orb to the surface. His account confuses me greatly. If he has the orb, what are those pieces in my drawing room?
What are they? Somebody met a bad ending right here.
Creature!
Don't say that! Get me out of here.
Waiting for you to touch it. Burn! With a broken lock, so
maybe I could use a crowbar and open my way in here. That's right, son.
The key. Please.
Hope I get that back. Let's wait for this creepy little cutout scene. No, it's gone now. It breaks. Oh, man, are you serious? How you break that?
4th of July, 1839. It's done! The orb is assembled. I was awakened by an exhausting nightmare. Shaking and sweating, I retired to the drawing room with a cup of tea. The relic pieces lay spread across the table as I'd left them, but somehow I knew how it was supposed to be. I fetched the tar, which I had prepared to fix the pieces together, and without fault, I joined them, producing the orb I remembered so clearly. The tar proved unnecessary. It was pushed out from the joining pieces as they merged on their own, with no adhesive. The ancient stone relic now rests on my table. Its immaculate surface and perfect shape could have been molded by a factory. This is all too strange.
It is. It's all too strange.
They're trying to hide that shirt from you.
Why would they do that? You know they want me. I want those shirts. I'm really getting irritated with this door. Nothing in there, of course.
Back up.
Oh my god. Oh my god. He's like, he totally saw that door. He's like, oh yeah, I see you in there. Whoa, man. Holy shit. It was coming in, it hurts. Then open the door. Can I like hold these doors shut without opening them?
No.
Hopefully he left.
Just give it a second.
Oh my goodness. Okay. I think he might be gone. Oh my gosh, man. This creature is right on my toes.
You know what really sucks?
What's that?
There was absolutely nothing of value in this room.
That diary page was, I tell you.
Well, it's a diary page.
Well, what the heck, man? I found nothing.
Monarchs looking for etchings of counted 9 different kings from all over Europe had been depicted with an orb resting in their hands.
Something to do with these orbs, I tell you.
Well, you got a thing of liquid.
Half a thing of liquid. Stop it. He's trying to act like he's a creature.
Nah, I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah. Oh, locked machine room, huh? Oh my gosh, I'm barely seeing here. Did they come in here already?
Yeah, they came in here and checked out the elevator.
I did. Guest room. Oh man. Find a way another way around the room and study.
And if ever you're stuck, just hit M. Bring that stuff up. You know what to do.
Jesus. Back inside that guest rooms. I did miss something.
It's gotta be in here somewhere. Maybe that room that we thought there was nothing really important in. We were wrong.
Thank you. creepy, creepy. It's not in there. Oh, wait, is it? It's just a co-hook. That creeper to come back in here.
Yeah.
Any moment. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I know. I'll look everywhere. It's gonna be the most obvious spot.
Well, it's always in the most obvious spot. That's how you miss it.
Where is this stupid thing? It has to be in here somewhere.
Try going back to the central area. Try picking up that thing and bringing it in.
Guy coming back.
Yeah.
I thought I heard footsteps, dude. Yeah, this thing. It just needs to hurry up and freaking pop. Tell me where it's at.
I don't know where it's at.
I don't want to be here when that thing comes back, man. Looking all over for me. Thank you. ridiculous, though. It said it was in here.
Yeah, that's what the mother thinks.
It's weird.
So check around on the floor in here.
So awesome.
You checked all the drawers, right?
Yes, seriously, where the fuck is this one? Let's hope not, like, light the way. Just wasting things, what I'm doing.
Wasting things. Yeah, that's so weird, I don't know. Maybe it's in the mess out there somewhere.
Hum, diddy hum. Frickin' bugs, get out of here.
In fact, I'd be willing to bet it's in that middle drawer that wasn't really opening all the way.
Right here? Frustrating.
Daniel.
What?
Still having nightmares, I see.
Yes. I can't shake them. They come every night.
We'll put a stop to them. You'll see.
Okay.
Well,
got me all excited that finally something's gonna happen. I was like, oh, that's all I... Said something. I was like, what was that? I don't know. I swear. It has to be in here now. Key in a bottle?
This episode to a close anyway. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, favorite, comment, and subscribe, and we will see you next time.
We will find this key.